In order to provide transparency for the way our departments operate, the most recent reports conducted by our Audit Services Department are available on our website. These regular performance audits of various departments are conducted annually. They're reviewed by an independent group of residents and council members called the Audit Services Oversight Committee. The goal of the audits and the department is to provide independent, objective assurance that city processes are working effectively. The performance audit reports available for 2021-2022 are in the 2021 fiscal year-end inventory. Virtual private network access and digital technology, COVID-19 relief funds, Office of Economic and Workforce Development economic incentives, community development procurement process, and building permits and inspections process. Infographics presenting the major points for each audit are available online, as are PDFs of each report. To access those and for more information about the department, visit durhamnc.gov/2951.